This is a short tutorial for people having difficulty finding the screen mirroring on a Samsung Galaxy S6 Edge. First thing you're going to want to do, go to the top, slide down. You'll see the two icons in the top left. Press the pencil icon. Screen mirroring's in the third row. Click it, drag it, bring it up top, press done, and you're all set. That's it. Thank you.